हाई फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज गोपी। वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल ईवी एनालिस्ट इलेक्ट्रिक व्हीकल एनालिस्ट। इन दी चैनल बी पोस्टिंग द लेटेस्ट अपडेट ऑफ इलेक्ट्रिक व्हीकल। इफ यू लाइक दी चैनल प्लीज सब्सक्राइब एंड क्लिक द बेल आइकन टू गेट कंटिन्यूस अपडेट अबाउट इलेक्ट्रिक व्हीकल। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट क्राउटन क्यूंटा इलेक्ट्रिक बाइक। तेलंगाना स्टेट हैदराबाद बेस्ड स्टार्टअप क्राउटन लॉन्च्ड क्यूंटा इलेक्ट्रिक मोटर साइकिल। इट्स अ बाइक आर मोप्ड। लेट्स टॉक अबाउट डिजाइन एंड स्पेसिफिकेशन। The main highlight of the Croughton Kyunta electric bike features including an LED headlight and tail light, an all digital instrument cluster and smartphone connectivity tech. Croughton smartphone app let the user lock unlock the motorcycle and turn on off the light. The app also let the user locate the nearest service station. Croughton SES Swap ecosystem offers convenience with the intelligent urban mobility solution. With the SES ecosystem, the rider can locate the nearest Croughton battery, order an extra battery and easily summon and swap the battery at any given location. There are three riding mode on offer: Eco, City and Sport. Croughton Kyunta electric bike is made telescope front fork and dual-sided shock absorber at the rear. The Kyunta has been designed keeping Indian rural condition in mind. The bike runs on 17 inches alloy wheel and on cheap rubber. The electric bike in three color: red, white and black. The payload capacity stand at 300 kg. Let's talk about technical specification. The Croughton Kyunta electric bike is powered by 3kW lithium-ion battery. It is detachable battery. The rib caged chassis can also accommodate a second swappable battery pack that double climbed at the range of Kyunta. The Croughton Kyunta electric bike is equipped with 3kW BLDC electric motor which makes 170 Nm of continuous torque. The brand says that it will set up swapping station once 2500 bikes have been sold. The current factory capacity 2000 unit in the month. Let's talk about speed and range. The top speed of this bike is 70 km per hour. The eco mode restricts the motorcycle up to 30 km hour, whereas the sport mode unlocks the full potential of the motor and offers the top speed of 70 km per hour. The range of Croughton Kyunta electric bike is 150 km travel range that can be extended up to 320 km into eco mode on a single charge. Let's talk about charging. The battery charging time of Croughton Kyunta electric bike is 2 to 3 hours. Fast charging can use up to battery in 90 minutes at the rate of 1 km per minute. Let's talk about service and warranty. Croughton Motor also offer 3-year warranty on a bike as well as a battery. Let's talk about price. The price of Croughton Kyunta electric bike priced at ₹99,000. Croughton Motor CEO Parasuram says that they have applied for the FAME II subsidy, but the process might take some time. The Croughton Kyunta for a time being is available in Hyderabad and one can book it online. What do you think of Croughton Kyunta electric bike? Please drop a comment below. Thanks for watching this video. If you like the channel, please subscribe and click the bell icon to get continuous update about electric vehicles.